some of you have been seeing a trick where I can drink a pint of beers without using my hands. And you're wondering where I learned this. Well, today is your lucky day. And the answer? Necessity. My wife and me were on holidays down in Costa Rica, and we're staying at this really nice fancy resort. And one night we decided to go on this nice romantic walk along the shore. Yeah, today can be romantic. So my wife and I were taking the stroll that evening, and we got to this part of the beach where there's a big rock outcropping, and we decided we can't climb over it, so we're going to wade out around it. We're about halfway around it. All of a sudden, she yells, "Shark!" Right? I'm looking around. I don't see anything, but when somebody yells "shark," you don't have a conference, right? So me being the fucking hero that I am, I help her out, make sure she's safe, right? Now, I'm trying to get my ass out of the water, and I slip on the rocks, and I start flopping around in the water like a sea lion fucking looking for its fucking crew or pod or school or whatever the fuck it hangs out with, right? And as I get up, I put my hands down on this giant purple sea urchin. It looks like a fucking donkey's dick that's had its fucking head, its circulation cut off. I get up, I look at my hands, and they're like fucking hairbrushes, right? All I want to do is get out of the water, get my ass back to the hotel. They take out the spines back there, and they bandage it all up, and fuck, now they're looking like fucking balloons, right? So here I am, day one of the trip. I can't use my hands, and there's no goddamn way Stan Vandenberg isn't drinking and partying like a rock star. And I didn't want to look like a two-year-old trying to drink out of a sippy cup, so I click up a beer, and then all of a sudden the locals start fucking buying me drinks, and they keep buying me more because they want to see this superhuman fucking trick that I've developed, right? I've never been so drunk in my life, right? And I never paid for another drink that whole trip. And my record still stands today. 2.8 seconds, no challenge there. Vandenberg out.